November 10th, 2017. Going four-wheeling with our cousins.
Home.
through it.